Just a short video, VR response to Mike the Bearded Clam. I think it was part of his subscriber appreciation giveaway, but the giveaway was that you had to donate some money to a charity or to a good cause, or whatever really. And I wasn't sure what charity or what to donate any money to. And you know, I watched a few of the VRs, and they were all quite interesting. But I've just watched a program in the UK called Country File, and they support children in need. And I watched two young people in particular. One of them was a young lad that had brittle bone disease. And even the act of just moving could break his bones, and he broke his thigh. And you know, obviously he's wheelchair bound. And then another one was a young girl that had climbed a mountain. I think it was Trefan, actually, a Welsh mountain, which incidentally I'm hoping to climb myself in about 2 or 3 weeks from now. And this young girl, she's very seriously visually impaired, and for her to be able to climb a mountain was, well, unless she had the support of others, it would have been impossible. And obviously it hammers home the fact that many of us are able-bodied, and we can undertake these little adventures, and you know, we. It's no big deal, but for others, it's a huge deal, and especially for the young, you know. And you know, they've got all their lives ahead of them, and they've got these horrendous disabilities. So my money goes to children in need, and I texted. After watching the Country File broadcast, I donated £5 to them. I don't know if you can see that. There you go. So, if you want to donate money to children in need, it's text 70705 and just text the word RAMBLE. And I think it's a very good cause. So let's hope it helps some of these youngsters. So anyway, Mike, congratulations on your giveaway. I think it was a wonderful idea, and I wish you all the success for your YouTube channel, and good health to you, because I know you've been through a few ups and downs with your health as well recently. So with that, I'm going to end this video now. Just a quick one. Hope to be out soon. As I say, I'm going camping. Hiking, and hopefully going to climb Trefan myself in about a week or two, and obviously have the camping videos, and a few things that Wiltshire Man gets up to are going to be uploaded to YouTube over the forthcoming weeks and months. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next video. Bye for now.